Need something? Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Blood and silver, friend. Blood and silver.
I'm gonna be a silversmith one day, like my mother and father. Yeah? Well, I've seen mud crabs that are smarter than you. Horker face, skeever brain, wolf breath. I'm gonna get you for that. You can't catch me. Mama took me to the market. There were lots of pies and cakes there. She said she'd show me how to bake one. Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks.
It's a wonderful house, my love. If you don't mind, I'm going to start a small store. Something to do whenever you're on the road. Hello, my love. Back from some adventure, I bet. How the tree came to grow there is a bit of a mystery. Some say that when Vardenfell erupted, a piece was blown to the middle of Skyrim and from the crater grew the tree. I've also heard that it was a spore that fell from an island floating in the sky, but that just sounds like nonsense. All I know is that the sap makes you feel as healthy as a cave troll, but slow as a drunk horker, and that it fetches good coin. All right. I do worry, though. No matter how many times the guards say Markarth is safe. Here, this is fresh. I'll have another meal ready tomorrow. Goodbye, my love.